Hello children, welcome to your maths class. Children, yesterday we did this topic of statement sums addition part. Okay, so today also we are going to carry with the same questions. So let me read out the question for you. So I have written one question. There were 29 red pens and 47 blue pens. How many pens were there altogether? So we are going to go part wise. So first part of the question is there were 29 red pens. So this is the first part. Okay, first part, there were 29 red pens. How many red pens? 29. This is the first part. Now let's come to the next part. This is the second part, 47 blue pen. So this is the second part of the question, 47 blue pens. Then the last part says how many pens were there all together. So this is the third part of the question which we need to solve. How many pens were there all together? All together means add. We need to add. So all together means we need to add. So let's write down the statements. The first statement will come from the first part. There were 29 red pens. So we are going to write it like number of red pens. So we have written number of red pens equal to sign 29. You need to leave one box over here because in this box you are going to put the symbol of addition. Then leave one line. Write down second part, number of blue pens. So number of blue pens. So how many blue pens are there? 47. Then you will put a plus sign over here. And then we are going to write down the third statement, which will be the third part of the question. Total number of pens. So total number of pens equal to sign 9 plus 7, it is 16. So 1 carry, 6 over here, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer would be 76. So your answer is 76. But we don't come to an end by this. We have to write down the fourth statement. And the fourth statement is there were 76 pens all together. All together is necessary, children. If you will not write all together in the fourth statement, your question will be wrong. So please make sure you will write all together in the fourth statement. So there were 76 pens all together. So this is how you have to solve the statement sums. Read the first part of the question. There were 29 red pens. Straight away write down number of red pens is equals to 29. Second part says 47 blue pens. So number of blue pens equals to 47. You have to put the plus symbol also. Then the last part, how many pens were there all together? Total number of pens is equals to 9 plus 7, it is 16. Then 2 plus 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 76 will be the answer. There were 76 pens all together. All together needs to be written in the fourth part. So this is how you have to solve the question. Thank you.